Hello, Mr. Meadow.
Hello, Mr. Abe.
How's your day?
It's all right. Okay, so another cave adventure time.
Another cave adventure with the Frog Brothers.
I get scared every time I see a dragonfly.
Usually they are not aggressive. Like this one, look at it. Totally fine. You can hug it if you want to. So you gave me the coordinates for the map, right? And apparently it's right. Or did you? Oh, something's attacking me.
Oh, dragonfly is killing me.
Is it? Oh, that's why I'm getting the message. The music again. I'm still not used to this whole tribe thing. Now they're attacking me. Did you attack one? Did you attack one? You did attack one, didn't you?
Yes. How do you kill them? They're not dying.
Patient. Keep your tongue out and hope you hit one. I hit one. I hit both. All right. I lost almost a quarter of my health, though.
Great.
So if this...
I was probably hitting you.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I'm poisoned. You definitely hit me. Although, dragonflies poison you too, right? Like they have a narcotic effect.
That doesn't make much sense, does it?
No, not really. So it should be right down there then.
What the heck? Oh, an ant.
Drone. Oh crap, there's a Rex. We gotta change side of the river.
Yeah.
Unless... Oh, the Rex just changed side of the river.
Just fly across, it's alright.
Oh man.
Okay.
Yeah, so I have these sometimes in this area.
I actually scouted the cave out. I know where
it is. Oh, Connor! I'm just gonna go to these Brontos here.
Yeah, I don't even see where it is, so I'm scared.
Get out of my way, Pteranodon. Seriously. Okay, I think we need to go to the right-ish. Maybe not yet.
Sure. Yeah, right now would be good.
Yeah.
Because we're kind of, according to my coordinates, we're right across from it, basically. So.
Okay. Okay, seems safe here. We left the T-Rex and the Carno in the dust. Man, I'm glitching through all the trees today.
Yeah, me too, actually.
Oh, is it here?
There's another river we have to cross first.
Okay.
I don't see that other river yet.
Here's the swamp. Oh my god, what is this? There's a Bronto dying. Something big must be behind him.
It is dead, and it's being eaten.
By what?
I can't tell yet. I'm watching.
It's big. I see his tail.
Please don't be a Giganotosaurus, but kind of I want to see one.
It might as well be one. I can't see it.
I want to see what it is.
I don't... Oh! It's a Rex.
It's just a T-Rex.
Okay, where do we go? I don't want to stay here for too long.
Yeah, let's just keep going this way. Through the swamp. Okay.
Following you. Oh, that was scary. Okay.
Can't see. This way.
Which way? This way. Alright, I'm with you. Nice dry land. Okay. I don't think I've been here before. Maybe. Oh yeah, I've been up this mountain, I believe.
This mountain?
Yeah, this little hill.
Mountain. It's like a little mountain.
Yeah, there's some iron on top, which I gathered.
I found a nice little... It wasn't a mountain, it was kind of like in between two rivers. And it had metal on top of it. It was so... It would have been an interesting place to make a base, you know? Okay. It was very safe there. We're right there.
Does the metal respawn, though, if you are... building a base there?
Yeah, I don't know. I think you'd have to almost...
I heard... it's been months ago, but I heard that the stones don't respawn when you have a foundation and a certain radius around them.
I see. That would make sense.
So the... But then again, people do build bases on top of mountains where they can harvest crystals and stuff, right?
Yes.
Wait, haven't they added like ruins to the game now? I've seen screenshots of ruins. Ooh, wow, that's deep.
I think it's actually down there, Fabe. Like, we gotta go down.
Jump, or are we gonna take the detour?
Well, we can make that jump.
Oh my god. Oh!
Crap.
You killed something.
I did. There's bugs all over me.
Should be all of them, right? So yep. Here's no cave, but we didn't take a lot of damage at least.
Oh, it's a monkey.
I never attacked one of those.
I wouldn't.
I think they run. What? Did I come too close to you? What is he doing?
He wants to be your friend. He likes you.
He's after you. Look at him. He's just running after you and not doing anything. Oh no, he ran away.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
Never mind. He hates me.
Trying to climb. So where's this cave of yours?
Okay, it's over here.
Okay. It looks pretty similar to the other place where we found this cave, or where you found this cave, or where you showed me this cave. Hello, cave.
Now we'll get that lag again, remember?
I remember. Let's get it.
Let's get the lag. I haven't experienced. Oh, there it is.
Yeah. Oh, there it is. Freeze.
Good time to have a sip of coffee.
Is that a bigger cave than the other one? You don't know.
I don't know. Okay. Took a longer time to load.
So is this the safe room?
This must be. Sort of.
I brought two beds, so.
This looks like a safe-ish area.
Okay, let's park.
Pretty expansive safe area, but.
I hope it is a safe area.
I think it is. Let's put the beds kind of on the wall over here where I'm standing.
Okay.
Because that's at least closest to the doorway.
Yeah, but can stuff wander in from outside?
Very rarely.
Oh, we need a foundation again. I forgot about that.
Okay, I can make one.
Okay, that's cool.
Just a thatch foundation.
I'm actually
gonna
bring the princess to the beds. And we should also make a fire, I presume.
Maybe I can't make a foundation.
What? Let me see if I can make a thatch one.
What do I need to make? I just need one piece more thatch.
Do I have one piece of thatch? I do have 16 pieces of thatch, so we are good.
Need one piece of it.
Take this. Can you also do like a campfire?
Yeah, assuming it doesn't need any more thatch.
Oh, I could have made one, but I just gave you all the thatch.
It needs one flint and 16 stone that I don't have.
Then give me the thatch back that you don't need and I can make one because I have all the rest.
Okay, I just dropped it.
Awesome.
Let's put it...
Campfire.
There, I guess. Get the places any.
Okay, campfire we can put down here. And we're gonna have a bed. Oh, can I put two of them? I should be able to, right? One. Yes, no problem. We don't even have to share a bed. We have like a gap in between.
So but what if I wanted to share a bed?
I didn't sign up for that.
All right. So there's your campfire, and I got meat. Oops, not on me. On my frog.
I got like 20. So let's see how long it will last. All right. Did you, by any chance, bring an extra sword?
Yep. I'll drop it on the fire.
Drop it on the fire. Burn it up. Ooh, nice.
They fixed the glitch. Last time I played, there was a glitch where it was showing, once you crafted the sword, it was showing already half the durability gone.
Oh, wow.
Although you couldn't repair it, so...
That's weird.
It was just a glitch. And now they fixed it, so I'm happy about that.
All right, anything else? Wow, that looks epic.
All right, here.
I instinctively clicked right-click to block with the sword.
I know, and it's actually messes me up. When you have the shield in your left hand, uh-huh. You right-click to block with the left-handed shield. It's. Oh. I don't like it that way. I would actually rather right-click to swing the sword with my right hand. Is that weird? I don't know if that's weird or not.
I don't know. I mean, in Minecraft, it's kind of the same way, though. You left-click with your right hand, unless you can change it around. But.
Okay, pick that up. What I just gave you. Ooh. And that Stimulant. As well.
I'm going to put that on my bar.
Want. And that take one of arrows. These.
Ooh. Are those the ones that you made?
Yes.
Yeah, those are the ones that spoil. This brew doesn't have any nutritional value, but it promotes health.
And those as well.
Put that on the bar. And those are the blood packs. So I'm going to use your blood now. Is that how it works?
Yeah, we're the same blood type, I assume.
Are you sure about that?
I have no idea.
I'm going to use it, just die.
Yeah, just a message comes up on the screen. Not the same blood type. You lose.
Yeah. It's just a random chance.
It's just a random. You have to, like, figure out what blood type you are. I think that would actually kind of be interesting in a way if the blood packs had a blood type and you could only share with certain people.
That would be cool. I would like that.
I would like that too, but...
Okay, are we going in? I'm a little low on water.
Let me get my stimulant on the bar.
Yeah,
and replace my pipe.
Probably kind of need it.
My water skin is almost empty, but that's alright.
Yeah, same. I'm hoping we're finding some.
I'm sure we will. I don't know that I really need anything else. I can put stimulant or stim berries on my bar too. And now let's venture in. Let's go. I'm gonna set my gamma to default just to see how dark it is normally.
Wait, is mine on default? Mine is on default. It's not bad.
It's pretty dark though.
What do you have it set on?
I'm setting it now to 3.
Still gives us nicer. That is
a
nicer
darker,
for the viewers.
Darker cavey look.
Okay. Do you think they are different monsters, or are they going to be the same, just a little bit stronger or more?
I think they will be the same. I don't know that they'd be stronger. I hope not, but you never know. I really don't know. I've never been into this cave. I've never been into another cave.
It looks nice. It looks bigger, like more expansive.
I'm going to put my gamma up to 3.5, I think, just a little bit brighter. I don't like the dark.
I'm okay with 3.
Is there something over there?
It's all empty areas, isn't it? It's empty. There's that end.
Yeah, and now the big wolf pack comes.
What, wolves in caves? No.
Oh, bear.
A bear. This is all a bear cave.
Here comes the dire bear.
Okay, it goes down here. It's like in the other one, a long ways without any mobs at all or monsters.
I was tripping on something back then.
Yeah, me too. It's a little weird, the floor.
I also have more chitin armor on this time.
There's water from the ceiling, so that's a good sign, right?
Yeah.
I mean, last time we couldn't really drink it.
No, I
did. Oh my
did
god, what is this?
Bats.
No, I mean this green shiny thing on the wall.
I know, I see that, but there's bats. Oh, could this be like part of the
of the spire? No, we've been walking a lot. We can't make this distance so fast on foot. It must be a different thing. Maybe an underground spire thing.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this bridge.
We can maybe go
down. I hear a snake. Where is it?
Well, I see it on the other side of the bridge.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Look at this bridge. This is a trippy bridge.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay.
Jesus! All right. Did I hit you, or...?
Don't think so. I feel okay.
Oh, wait. Boys, okay, we have to go in the back here.
Eat a stimberry. Oh, yeah! That worked.
Man, that's really shiny with this high of a gamma value.
Yes,
green
it
thing.
Is. Yes, it is.
Okay, so far we can still go back out. Those are snakes, right? Oh, it got me.
I might have hit you there.
Oh, there's an egg! A Titan Boa egg!
Oh.
I hear all of
that
them.
Those are very rare and good for kibble of some kind.
It's gonna spoil in 7 days. Do you wanna carry it around? I mean, you could possibly get it on the way out, right? It doesn't decompose. Oh, it does in 19 minutes.
I hear another snake.
Yeah, there is one there. I'm gonna try and... Okay, I got it. There's another one. There's so many of them.
Got him. He has an inventory, and there's a bat coming.
Oh, crap!
Bat coming. Bats
I forgot to take my stimulant! I forgot to take my stimulant! The bat is after me! Save my body! For some reason it's not black though, I can actually see things. Is it because of the gamma? No. That was my primitive.
So hard to hit.
That was my chest piece. Oh, there's another one.
Where is he? Come on.
Oh, there were my gauntlets. So somehow I take still damage when I'm unconscious. Oh, you must have hit me because I lost quite a lot of health there. I'm almost back. Okay, I'm back. So did they have inventories? Is the question.
Yes, this one had a bunch of berries in it.
I should have brought some spare armor because my armor is gone. That was fast. And not good. Should I try one of these brews you gave me?
Yeah, you could. Your armor's all gone. I mean, I could maybe make you some... My pants are gone!
Okay, you really regen fast. Pants are gone too. We're gonna go... We are naked already again! How... Oh, there's a bat.
Stage of the
it's
game.
It's kinda stuck. Should I try and fight it? I don't know how strong they are.
I'm repairing my pants.
Oh, there's three of them. They're all stuck. Oh, and there's a snake coming at me! And the bats are coming!
Where are you?
I killed them all, but I might... Oh my god, I lost half my health again.
This guy's got an inventory, more stim berries in him.
Okay. Oh, there's spiders coming, spiders incoming! Yeah, bull. Okay, I'm poisoned again. Totally I'm gonna take one of these stimulants now. Oh man, they're gonna make me really thirsty, aren't they?
Apparently.
Okay, they saved me good though. Like, nothing. I get no topper at all, although I still have the skull on the bottom left. So they really do work.
Then again, I've just been not munching on a stimberry here and there, and it seems to be working pretty good too.
Okay.
I think I just soiled myself.
What?
I think that's what happened. I heard the noise. Unless it was you.
I found some primitive cloth armor.
Oh, good.
Stuff.
Okay. Yeah, that'll be... I made pants and then I forgot to put them on. And now I can't find the right buttons. There we go. There we go.
Okay, so it was already a pretty tough cave so far. The bats, they weren't at all in the other cave, right?
No.
This little crystal cave
now we
here.
Know. Is this the end of this?
This looks like a dead-end crystal cave.
Okay. So there's another way down here. Should I try my crossbow?
It's a little stronger than a bow, but you still will need several shots. But yeah. We could focus a little more on the bow in general, I guess.
Unless you focus on melee and I focus on range.
Okay, we can do that. Just make sure to save me whenever I fall unconscious.
You gotta check your...
There's a scorpion.
What? Where? I don't see him.
He's on the right.
Oh,
there's an intersection. Left or right?
Well, let's go the way that the scorpion is. And that was the way that the... I'm cold, apparently. That was the way that the weird green thing was, too, so let's...
Okay, yeah. I'm still at half health, so... Oh. All right, I guess I'm going in. Okay. Two snakes.
I hit him.
Nice. Oh, this one got me. Something... Oh, my pants broke. Great. I'm gonna take another stimulant, I think, because I'm gonna fall unconscious otherwise.
I'm gonna freeze to death here in a second, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Oh, there's primitive cloth pants in there you can take.
Okay, let me see. Maybe I have still. Yeah, I don't have.
Notes on Rockwell recipes. I'm pretty sure I figured out the measuring system used. What?
Wait, what? Pants. Oh, a note? That is interesting.
What is it? I don't get what it does.
Cloth really doesn't help me a lot.
meat, berries, medicine.
I'm gonna take a blood pack. That didn't help a whole lot. That blood pack didn't help at all. I'm still at a third of my health. I'm gonna shoot a little bit too now.
There's a bat right here.
Oh, there. There they are.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh my god. This is dead. 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 I killed two of them and I died. So now is the time where we can be very thankful to have two bats.
Unbelievable.
Wow. We might, I mean, do we have to bring a spare set of armor next time? But even so, we still would have been freezing to death, right?
Yeah, if you can't bring chitin armor.
Let's see, do I have anything here? Not really. I'm gonna bring a spear for now.
Yes, just in just case. Two naked men running through the gate.
We gotta get our stuff back.
This is so ridiculous.
I'm probably gonna freeze.
That killed me so fast.
Those were like four bats, though.
Yeah. No, the crossbow was useless.
Yeah, you take a couple more. Oh, where do we go? Oh, on the right.
So hard to aim it anyway.
Yeah, and it takes so much time where you can't do anything, you know? Maybe we shouldn't sprint.
Okay, it's up to you to kill those bats, because I have nothing. I can maybe
punch
them.
Oh, do you think they're still around? Oh, this bridge again.
Why wouldn't they be around? They're probably devouring our bodies right now.
Maybe they're already done with that and flew off. Oh, I see one.
What? Already? It's got to be a respawn already.
I don't know. It's right next to the... Come around! I didn't hit it. Oh, there's two of them! I killed one of them. Oh, there's another one.
I punched it.
I hit it once and it killed me. Take my spear! Crap! Is this one of these? Oh, I can't even respawn yet because of the 5 minute... Oh my god.
I died. I think our stuff is just... I don't know what to do.
Well, maybe we should have asked Eneija after all.
Eneija should come help us.
Holy crap. Should I do you see my bats at my base?
I felt so prepared. And then all my armor broke instantly.
Mm-hmm.
That was the problem, I think, right there. It was the armor.
Yes. The armor broke and the temperature didn't help us either.
No, the temperature. Well, so we gotta have hide armor.
But that won't protect us as well either, will it?
No.
I don't know. But I can't see you needing hide armor to get in there. I mean, the hide armor has been only introduced recently, and people have been going to caves since ages.
No, not the fur armor.
Oh, hide. Yeah, okay, I see what you mean.
Unless we do go in with fur, I mean, that would be...
I don't know.
Certainly stronger.
I mean, sure. I could probably craft some hide armor together. I had a bunch of hide on me when I was there.
I don't know if I want to, like, wait for the bed to be available.
Do we have to spawn at the shore now?
Well, because I can spawn at that other cave.
Does it refresh, is my question. Does the beds automatically refresh if you stay in the death screen, or does it only refresh it if you die again?
I don't know. I really have no idea.
I always respawn somewhere else and then died again, and then I saw it. I'm gonna spawn at the south shore there.
I'm spawning at the other bed.
I don't know which bed.
My game is like freaking out, probably because the other bed's in that other cave. And
oh, now it has to load the outside world again.
I don't know. Everything's just white screen. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. No, oh, yeah. Okay, now it went. I had exactly the same thing.
I'm inside of the cave, the other cave.
I'm on a beach. Oh, you know what? I think we clicked on the same bed and you were first, so I spawned at the beach. That's kind of annoying that it doesn't give you another option then. If it notices that it's unspawnable.
I'm about to die. Goodbye.
How did that happen?
Yeah, no, this is happening.
What did you see? What did you find at the beach? Oh, in the cave. Oh. Was there something in the beginning of the cave? Like a...
Yeah. Like, not in the cave, but just outside the cave.
Oh, what was there?
Look what killed... You can see the message.
No, I didn't see it.
Didn't? We're in the same tribe.
Yeah, but I didn't pay attention. I have a scorpion after me.
Two raptors is what killed me, if you needed to know. So this is the penguin update.
Where do they spawn? Like in the ice biome in the mountains?
I would assume they're in the ice biome. I mean, why wouldn't they be?
Yeah, that's true.
I don't know where else to go, what else to do.
Can you tame them?
I feel like I should just respawn again and then... die and see if the... It's been the 5 minutes or whatever the...
Let's see. Oh, the 5 minutes up. I can respawn.
Oh, you can? Bed.
Yeah.
I just respawned somewhere else. So
you gotta die again.
I'm inside of your house.
I don't... Oh. Hello.
I'm just gonna walk into spikes.
Yeah, I'm in a cave again. Should I try and walk there and... I don't really want to bring my metal pike in there because I'm just going to lose it. Alright, wish me luck.
Alright, well, I'm going to respawn there now.
Okay. Should I wait for you? Probably better to go in there together.
Well, it's not like my punches actually did anything with those onyx, though.
I'm going to go in with the stone pickaxe. I have another stone pickaxe in my frog. I just don't want to bring the metal pike because I will die.
Right.
I don't want to lose the last.
You life. Have another wood pickaxe? Or
yeah, in my frog.
Okay.
Oh, you know what? Let me take this hideout.
Hideout.
See where I can hide out, huh? Oh, you need fiber. Do you have some fiber on your frog by any chance?
No, none. Okay.
Well, then there's no leather armor in it for us.
No.
All right, let's do this.
With pickaxe. With a pickaxe.
Yes, we're killing two bats, and then we're gonna bring our
kill
stuff
those other
back.
Four bats to get our stuff before it despawns in 5 minutes.
Exactly, that's the plan.
Okay, sounds good.
Either that, or maybe it's smarter to only send one guy in to take the aggro of all of them, and then the other one runs past.
Oh, interesting idea.
I don't know how feasible that is.
I don't know how aggro they would be. We could try that.
Okay. Want to toss a coin?
Rock, paper, scissors?
Oh, there are the two that we found last time. If we kill them... Oh, there's a bag right there. There should be the spear still in.
A spear, yeah, but...
Better than a pickaxe.
I'll go aggro them, okay? Let's...
Okay, and I run past and try to get to the next... Okay, let's... You ran past them! What is this? This is
There's
not aggro.
There's too many things! There's too many things!
Oh crap, I'm in the crystal cave. I need to get out. There's too many things. Holy crap! The things!
I passed out.
I'm dead? The things that were there. That's not even... I don't even know. Just know.
I passed out, but I'm alive. So, bright side.
Can you get to stuff?
Oh god. I see the four bats. They're still there. They're just like waiting over top of our stuff. Like,
oh, they're all still there. Can you pick it up quickly and then maybe?
No, there's no way. There's no way unless I like aggroed them and then.
But can you at least reset the despawn timer? That's the question.
I don't know how good I am at that. I don't know which button to press even. I guess I could. I don't know that I'd be able to survive more than like 2 seconds.
Yeah, you gotta be really fast. I couldn't do it either, probably.
I think that I only see. Oh no, oh no, they're all coming. There's so many.
Okay, trying to run to the cave.
Ah, for some reason, and I don't know why. It wasn't letting me swing my pickaxe even until like what? I only got like one swing in and they all just annihilated me. I exploded. I there was a snake there as well. Like, it looks like things are respawning there so fast.
Yeah, this cave a lot more extreme than the other one.
Do we dare go in with our frogs?
Oh, there was this tiny little bridge. I don't know. It's my princess.
I mean, my frog isn't strong. He would die so fast. I don't know. What else? I don't know.
We need an aid. Is she still on the server?
Maybe she can. I don't know.
Quickly come in and annihilate everything.
Like in 2 minutes? Like.
Yeah.
Should I add her to the call?
Just pull her in. See what happens.
Done. It's done.
It's done.
I've done it. And they should come save us. We're stupid.
That's pretty accurate.
Yeah.
I'm literally just dying in a river trying to swim while holding up my map. Out of stamina and everything.
You're right.
Almost back at the cave.
So you're walking back to the cave?
Yeah, I'm trying to walk back. Okay. You should be able to respawn there already.
No, really? I tried and I couldn't, so I've respawned back at your house again.
I spawned at the south shore and I'm looking at the map. I should be pretty close, maybe one more river to cross. Maybe.
I'm just killing myself on the...
On the spikes again.
Oh, there's my old body.
Hello, old body. This is not good. I'm running out of oxygen soon. I hate it when you can't swim.
She's not answering. She's let us down, betrayed us.
At least we can blame it on her now.
Yeah, let's do that. All right, I respawned in the cave.
That's
done.
Goodish. There's one more stone pick, but I don't think it will help you.
No, I mean, the only thing we can maybe do. There's just so many of them in there. We can maybe.
Yeah, there was just too much stuff there.
Maybe go and reset the spawn timers, like you had said. The only thing that we can maybe do.
Yeah, run in and maybe.
Okay, well, I'm gonna give that a shot then.
All right, I should be near the cave soonish, maybe. I don't know actually. If also all given that you gave me the right coordinates initially.
Yeah.
Why is it still so dark even with Gamma 3?
You tell me, I don't know. It's not dark for me.
Okay.
Try Gamma 4, see if it changes it. Make it all the way into this cave only to be killed by absolutely everything. There's now... This is so dumb. There's now two bats on the other side of that tiny little bridge. I don't think I'll be able to get past them.
Am I walking in the wrong direction? Why is my map cursor not moving at all? I think I'm walking in the wrong direction. How did that happen?
Okay, I ran around the bats. They
Ooh, nice.
They're crappy and they suck. I almost got the pike from before, but the two bats decided that they were gonna come after me. Oh no! Okay, I got past. There's a new spider. Two bats running past them all. Oh, I passed out.
Ah!
I passed out, and now I'm eaten. Ah!
No.
If I had stim berries or something, I might have been able to run past them all.
Oh, crap! We had it all on us. I should be almost at the cave. I ran there naked, and I can't believe that I made it this far.
I don't know. I made it so far past everything, and then there's this point that you reach, and there's like spiders and scorpions and bats and like 20 of them. I can't do anything with it.
Oh, that's a swamp. So you do die when you fall in water. I was never sure. Oh, don't tell me you took the second respawn on now. I hate you.
Yeah, but the first one should be close.
It's not yet.
Does it have a time?
I can't even spawn at my own base because of... Maybe I can. I have two beds.
I almost want to go outside and like craft... Well, by now our stuff is like...
It's probably gone.
I think that it's pretty close.
We
like
probably have
seconds
to...
away.
Give it one more shot and then we might have to regroup.
Yeah, I'm running in right now. I ran past the first couple bats. That's what really got me excited. I almost got the pike. I turned around and they were right on me, so I couldn't stop. And then once I got past that room, there's like 20 things. And there's so many of them that they're just blocking the path. And you just can't...
Mm-hmm.
I tried jumping over them. Oh, I lagged a bit there.
Let's see.
It's just impossible, really. I'm almost thinking, like, is there a shot if I, like, somehow billy goat down the mountain here? Go into that ravine, you know?
I don't know if you can survive that.
I don't know if I'd be able to find our stuff if I did that. All right, I see everything. I may be able to get our pike back.
That was one spear, you mean?
One spear.
I have full leather armor and I'm on my way now. Oh, I'm done. GG. G.
I got the spear.
G. Oh, I fist fighted a raptor into unconsciousness. What? I killed a raptor with my fist. Did you hear that, world?
Oh, Fabe, I killed two of the bats and I'm still alive.
Oh my god. With the spear?
With the spear.
Awesome.
I don't know what to do now.
This is a Rex! This is a stupid Rex! This is the one we saw earlier!
Level 4 Rex.
Come on! I had like full leather armor and everything.
I wish I could heal faster right this second.
Okay, I can't respawn in the bed at the cave.
There's a scorpion and a snake. One of the snakes is coming. Two of the snakes are coming for me. It's all over, babe. It's like so over.
I'm gonna come and save you. With my stone pickaxe. The last one.
I kind of want to lure them.
So you are still alive, right?
I am.
Just try to stay alive. Backup is on the way.
I'm really not healing all that fast, though.
Well, as long as you're healing... I guess the items are kind of on time, aren't they? Damn it.
Yeah, I know. The items are...
All right, I'm on the little bridge.
You're on the little bridge.
I see you. Oh, something is attacking.
No, I hit a snake, but he's kind of stuck.
Okay. Can we... Oh, it got me. It is kind of stuck. I'm probably going to pass out. Oh, I'm passed out. It's the more snakes. There's three snakes. Or is it? Come on, you can do it.
Oh, I got hit.
You're going to pass out. Try to kill her before you pass out. Oh, did the spear broke? Or?
Yeah, so our only spear broke and then I passed
out. You can't take the pickaxe out of my inventory. No, you're just running.
But hey, look, it's like not dark screen. I see what you mean. I just kind of realized that now.
Maybe
that's
it's
nice.
A change.
We were just talking about that.
Last time, yeah.
It's almost like the developers watch and...
I think I peed in my pants. There's like a little dark spot. On my underpants.
Oh god.
Just the tiniest driplet of pee. But I feel unconscious.
Yeah.
Yeah, my torpor meter was all the way up. Full.
Really? Mine,
yes.
Mine wasn't, but it's not going down at all. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die before it does.
From cold or what?
from just being dead. My hunger is like...
Oh, wow. It just halved. Like my torpor. Went literally from 3/4 to 1/4.
Oh, it's going down. It's going down. Might have been a little bit of lag there.
Yeah, I think it is lag.
Because everything was sort of frozen as it was.
Maybe we are already dead. We just don't know it.
Right. Yes. Now you're thinking. We're ghosts. Oh, yeah. It was lag because it just dropped to nothing from like halfway.
Okay, I'm back. Did you?
Hi.
Are we going to kill the snake?
Can we get around him?
Why can I not hit it? You want to try get around it? I'm torpor already, so I'm probably going to fall unconscious. Yeah, never mind. Dragging me around.
I'm dragging you away from the snakes.
The snakes don't move, though.
I don't have any health. Oops.
This time I didn't pee. You can take the pickaxe, I suppose, and try and move on.
Okay, I'm going to try to get around them.
Good luck. Nope. They track you.
Oh, there's a scorpion coming.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. Yes, yes, yes. No.
Yes, yeah. No, yeah.
He's making up his mind.
Don't mind me. I'm just taking a nap here.
Right. You're about to wake up.
I am. I have nothing left now.
I actually think the side with the snakes is safer.
Yeah, it looks like it because on the other side there's more snakes. I wonder why we can't hit these snakes.
I just hit one, but now I'm probably going to pass out.
So one punch and then we're going to pass out again. I punched one.
Take the pickaxe. If you're
no,
not gonna
I'm gonna. Yeah, I'm.
This is so stupid. Our stuff isn't even
Our
there
stuff
anymore.
Is gone. Look at me. I'm doing yoga.
Yeah, well, me too. I'm kind of.
This is like a really impressive pose.
If I do wake up, I'll have severe back pain and also walk again.
Yeah.
Wow. Not to mention that I have big snake bites in me.
Oh my god, I can see my teeth.
I woke up.
They don't look really healthy. Are you admiring my yoga pose?
I was in the exact same pose.
Look at that. We are doing real yoga together. Synchrone.
Yeah.
Synchronized yoga. Okay, I'm back. Back for more!
I don't have any health. Like, I think that if I go up to him and hit him, I will die.
Do we want
to
call it a day? Because I don't think our stuff is still there.
There's no point to this.
Our stuff is not there anymore. It doesn't make any sense to go any further without re-gearing and doing all kinds of stuff.
I just want to kill this stupid snake.
Okay. That should be our goal. Nice try. I'm not giving up. Yeah.
You died.
I did.
That was bad.
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
Well, we could respawn at my bed in the north and see if we can find penguins.
Oh, that's your base. That was your boat.
Respawning on a boat.
Was that your plan?
What?
That we respawn at your base? I thought you were saying we spawn in the winter biome. Hello. You
have a nice hat is the there. North, but I mean, all I've got is a hat. It's all I can find right now.
Perfect gear for a winter expedition.
Yeah, we need hide stuff for the winter because I can learn fur, but I don't have enough pelt.
Yeah, there's enough hide here in your thing.
Yeah, I got a bunch of hide.
You can probably
I just
craft.
Picked up. So I'm gonna make hide pants, hide boots, hide gloves. And a hide shirt. There we go.
Hello, you little socko. Oh, you're so cute little socko. They have a weird mouth. What? They have, like, teeth on the front of their nose?
Yeah, it's like little spikes on the front.
What the heck?
Yeah, it doesn't make much sense. And again,
Like, you can use them as a... If they want to ram into something,
it's
maybe.
It's stupid.
It is really stupid.
I was playing this with Wynn's 7-year-old, and he saw that, and he said, that's stupid.
Yeah, that is stupid.
He was smart enough to say, Sarcosuchus doesn't have that.
That is like, really weird.
And I was like, you're right, because...
It looks almost like a pig.
The developers are dumb.
Pretty much. What was the most valuable thing I lost in there right now? I don't think it was too bad.
Your sword.
The sword, which wasn't really
mine.
Quite a bit of
metal. That was like 50 metal for that sword. So.
Yeah, but it wasn't really mine, so... Hey.
Right. Are you not wearing pants? Why aren't you wearing pants?
I'm Fabe.
You're gonna freeze.
Can you craft me some pants?
What? No. It's like fluffy face now.
Yeah. I don't know about this face. It's not a face I was trust.
Oh, and the back is like all shiny now. And my bird, it looks gross. I hate it. It looks gross greasy. Bird. Why is he greasy?
Greasy, gross bird.
Okay, grab Ivy.
Oh, I'm... No, you don't want to let me fly something.
What? Why not?
I've never flown in my life. I don't have a license.
That's fine. It's Wynn's, and she has never flown it either, so...
How do you do things?
Space bar lands and takes off. And then it's just,
Then mouse, the rest mouse, is mouse.
Mouse and forward W.
Alright, I'm gonna follow you.
You can hit shift to sprint fly. Also.
This is scary. Let's do it!
There's a Rex on the mountain. Should I kill it?
No, let's go for the penguins.
Yeah. Your guy is much faster than mine. Are you heading for... Do you think it would be in the mountains or on
the shore?
Or on the shoreline?
Let's check the shore first, huh? Wow, the snow is bright.
It gets darker when you... Oh, penguins!
Where? Oh my god.
Whoa, there's a there's a glitch or something.
Wow, they look weird. What are they called?
Look at this glitch!
Adolescent Kaiku Kai Kairuko.
Kairuko? Kairuku?
Kairuku.
Kairuku.
Sounds Japanese.
I punched it.
And?
It runs away from me.
Can I kill it? I killed it!
Penguin abuse. Penguin abuse.
Can I eat it? Drops only hide.
Okay.
Oh, look at this bloody penguin.
Look at this bloody penguin.
Yes.
Sounds like you're British.
Exactly. Exactly.
He's like, I feel bad. Oh, you like ping ponged him.
Let's play penguin ping pong. Penguin pong. Aww, you ruined it.
PETA is going to have a problem with this.
Hashtag ruined.
I just know it. All right. That was faster than I thought it would be to find that.
Yeah, it seems like they're pretty common.
Okay. Well, at least... I'm getting a weird graphical glitch every time I look around the snow, so...
It's fine.
I'm going to really stand around here. But this is my time to go.
Yes. So I'm going to take this Pteranodon, and I'm going to see you... Never again.
Right. Just keep it. Whatever. I'm gonna kill this mammoth while I'm at
this
it.
This is all gates. Look at this. She built a wall out of gates. Can a pteranodon dive? No. Oh, don't fly
raptors,
in the water.
Raptors in the snow? What? Why?
Snow raptor. Where did this pteranodon go? So Yeah. I don't think I can get to it anymore. I see the raptors. Where are you?
I'm on the shoreline still.
Can you help me out here?
Yeah. What do you need?
I am at April's base, and the Pteranodon is like 20 feet above me.
Oh.
Above okay. The water.
All right. Let me see.
I flew into the water, which is apparently something you should
just
not
look
do.
At it and hit T on your keyboard.
Let me see. This is a big boat. Look at it and T. Wow. That actually worked.
Yep.
What does it do?
It follows you.
Ooh, just by looking at it? Give it a good hard look and then it follows you.
No, it's a whistle. It whistles.
Oh, it didn't whistle. But okay. Interesting. Thanks.
So I guess what I'll do is I'll fly back to the base now and along the shoreline, probably the best way.
Mm-hmm.
That was insane. That was just nuts.
We were a lot better prepared than the first time already, but
I didn't realize just how unprepared. Like, I don't know if it's a matter of I have to level up my health or my melee or what. My fortitude. I don't even know what to level up to make it better.
That is true. We just need to get better armor and maybe one more person to be safe.
Fur armor, you're saying?
Not necessarily. I don't know how good fur armor is. I have no idea.
Because I was wearing chitin and I was freezing. That was the problem with that.
Yeah, same.
And I still died.
But my armor broke pretty much right away.
Right. You were walking in with just boots and a hat.
I was fully equipped, but the first enemy we saw just broke everything I had.
Yeah. So that's what you mean by better armor is just not almost broken?
Yeah, maybe even just the second set ready to go.
Right.
And yeah, otherwise probably the same stuff again. Maybe, as I said, maybe a third person could help.
All right. Well, what I'm probably going to do is drown myself or something. And then respawn at that bed, get my frog
get the
back.
Frog, exactly. Yeah. There's a Sakura that would love to kill me, I think.
All right, that's going to be the end of it.
Indeed.
Bye. That dumb cave.
This dumb cave.
I gotta get into a protected area so that April doesn't. I didn't know she was there. That's why she keeps coming to my base so fast. She probably flies over my base every time.